neither. To and fro in shadow, from inner to outer, shadow. From impenetrable self to impenetrable unself, by way of neither. As between two lit refuges whose doors once near gently close, once away turned from, gently part again. Beckoned back and forth and turned away, heedless of the way, intent on one gleam or the other, unheard footfalls only sound, till at last halt for good, absent for good from self and other. Then no sound, then gently, light unfading on that unheeded neither. Unspeakable